willing to do whatever it takes when I'm passionate about something. When I want to do something and when my mind is made up, I do it.
Ultimately, I'm the crazy psycho that knows every single cue, and I'm very serious about my production, and I like things to be right.
Beyonce would always, you know, kind of take control and help choreograph the dance moves. And, you know, when they were tired, say, guys, come on, get up. We need to rehearse some more.
She is a really, really hard worker. And I've always been a hard worker, too. But, like, people think that just because she's pretty and she's Beyonce and, you know, like, whatever, she just, it comes easy. But that girl be working so hard, she will slave until she's happy with the end, the finished product.
And the recipient of the Michael Jackson Vanguard Award and the greatest living entertainer, Beyonce.
Rihanna has officially sold more digital singles than any other artist, ever. According to the Recording Industry Association of America, the singer has surpassed more than 100 million gold and platinum song certifications.
And not only does Rihanna have her beauty line and lingerie lines, the splashy show comes just a few months after the debut of Fenty, her luxury fashion line that's for the same company that makes Louis Vuitton. So Rihanna is sounding a lot like a mogul.
It's a big deal to have Fenty Beauty be in JCPenney because JCPenney provides a unique set of access to the brand that you really can't get with other brands. They have so many stores around America, so it's a unique partnership, and they've been very supportive of the brand from day one, so I wouldn't have it any other way.
First started off with being the endorser of brands and just lending my likeness and my face to fashion brands, and then I started collaborating with them, whether it was on a sunglass with Dior. Then I went to Puma and I had a much bigger role there. I got to design and have people really see what I'm made of as a designer.
And I just want to say I'm proud to present to you the first ever AMA Iconic Award.
Thank you.